Some answer choices deploy past perfect tense, whereas some answer choices apply simple past tense. So, of course, both cannot be correct. Let's see what's going on. The Yankee fans opined that the media was harsher than the fans had expected or expected. So, see two actions here. Media was harsher and the fans expecting it to be harsh. Of course, the expectation happened earlier and the media actually went harsher later. So the usage of past perfect tense is required. Remember, whenever a sentence has two or more actions in past and one action is more in past, past perfect tense marked by the usage of had is needed with the action which happened more in past. So answer choices A, B and C can stay. D and E should be eliminated for not using past perfect tense. Then it's about a hypothetical. The fans believe that the team would once again be among the best. It's a hypothetical, so would is the correct usage. If you could catch this, you could very easily get this question right. There are four answer choices which commit this mistake. So a bit subtle, but yes, if you can sometimes apply these concepts, they can really help. But GMAT would not test you on such subtleties alone. There would be other reasons why other answer choices are not correct. The usage of they for the team is a deal breaker. It's the team which is supposed to once again be among the best in baseball. So answer choice A can be very comfortably eliminated for one more reason. And then in answer choice C, this usage it would is redundant, wordy, it's not needed. Similarly in answer choice A also, this usage it too is redundant and wordy. Choice A can be eliminated for one more reason. Let's confirm choice B now. Despite their team's dismal performance in the last season, the Yankee fans opined that the media was harsher on the team than the fans had expected. So they opined that A from here to here and that B from here to here. So that their team would. So correct usage of would here for a hypothetical. Correct usage of past perfect tense here. And the two opinions A and B are totally parallel. Opined that the media was harsher on the team than the fans had expected. And that their team would once again be among the best in baseball. Everything makes sense. B is the correct answer choice.